A day after the historic meeting between China President Xi Jinping and his counterpart Ma Ying-jeou on Saturday in Singapore, residents in China and Taiwan expressed their views on the subject. A Taiwan resident says it is obvious that Ma was not ready to pursue the thorny issue between the two, which split after the Chinese Civil War in
1949。所以可能在他七年多任期里面，可能觉得没有什么作为，所以他想要追求一个历史定位的话，可能以后在历史课本上面就一句话，就是两岸领导人的破冰。但是他可能太急于想要去追求这件事情，所以以至于说可能没有准备好，或者是可能有点相对来说有点牺牲掉，就是台湾人民对他的期望。
就是感觉他就是马英九是可以就是避开，就是关于就是谈论到就是台湾这个国家这种感觉吧。然后习近平的感觉就是一个就是在上的感觉啦，我觉得。Meanwhile,
China residents approve of the meeting, as it will ensure better cross-strait relations.
其实这个是就是历史事件第一次，然后首先这是一件好事儿，对于就是说，台湾回归祖国大陆，这是一个非常好的开头。希望这种事情以后还会就是说更多的再出现一些，对我们大陆的老百姓还有台湾的老百姓都是一个非常好的事情。Taiwan's
pro-independence proponents, such as the Democratic Progressive Party, are disappointed with the meeting. The party's chairwoman Tsai Ing-wen, who is the front-runner of Taiwan presidential election, says only a majority public opinion can decide Taiwan's future and cross-strait relations with China.
看完马习会之后，我相信大多数的台湾人民，都会感到非常失望。我相信民进党可以带领台湾人民表达我们真正的心声。缺乏民主程序、没有民意支持的政治框架，台湾人民绝对不会接受。
During the meeting, both Ma and Xi addressed each other as Mr. rather than the President, as neither of them officially recognized the other as the head of state. They left Singapore on Saturday night after the meeting. China's Taiwan Affairs Office Minister Zhang Zijun had told the media that China and Taiwan both belong to one China, and dealings between the two sides are not country-to-country relations, nor a matter of one China, one Taiwan.